and climbing. No, I've been bad, it been bad. It's to them looking back from round me, man. What it is, really, I just came in. Gotta see this more gonna be a boy. Thank the good Lord, I'm gifted. Oh, overflowing with the sauce. I'm never holding back. I'm going in my coffin, middle finger poking through the casket. No turning tragedy to tragedy before you knew what happened. Ain't no explanation. This is second nature. Eyeless automatic.
Shorty stepped on my off-white. Cannot wait, wait, wait. Gotta get the bag and racks every day. Don't tell me to relax, I can't, I'm a snake. Gotta new press those and the J's in a way. Gotta new press watch, ready, don't take time. I pull up on a hop if it's up too hot. And you wanna play ball, hit a 3-point shot. Boy, this my court, got a block on lock.
I done made it by the million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And Shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Just do it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. Just do it. Going stupid, trying to put them on, but they never do it. They're like, hold up, wait a minute, like, don't make sense to really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that tasty finger licking chicken.
Southern California has a new modern home for NFL football, and it is this place, wondrous SoFi Stadium here in Inglewood. Today, it's a matchup in the AFC West between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Los Angeles Chargers. upon us. We've got the gift of the NFL as we're underway here in week 16.
Takes this about 5 yards deep.
And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. Ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. Play clock down to zero, and this is not the way to start a drive. He didn't even try to signal for a timeout, so they must have not been aware of the numbers.
I think he lost track of the time left in the play clock and probably was trying to read the defense and trying to figure out which play to run and just lost track, and it cost him.
So a little bit of a stiffer challenge now. First and 15 following the delay of game. Mahomes going to throw. And his first pass here is going to fall incomplete. Adrian Colbert, he was right there in coverage.
And that's a nice job there because you've got to play the ball, not the man when in coverage. That'll keep you away from a lot of needless penalties. And he's able to knock that one away.
So they'll come up after the incompletion for a second down. To throw, it's Mahomes. It's hauled in by Brandon Cooks.
Mahomes pass.
They get 14 back, but it leads now to a third down.
Fired that one in there, able to make connection on a nice in route.
With those faster passes when they're going that fast, any hesitation as a quarterback that the deflection, if you miss, might be bigger and lead to an interception?
Yeah, and the deflection works both ways. Maybe a defender gets a hand in the way and it pops in the air, and sometimes you throw it so hard your receiver can't handle it, and he pops it up in the air for the defenders to grab as well.
But a moot point there as they were able to connect. Two on the play, and that's going to bring up a fourth down. He was only asked to punt once in the victory last week as he sends this one away. And that is best effort there as this one's going to be spotted down just outside of the 40-yard line. Penalty stings big time there, wipes away a very good return.
And they work out it so hard because the goal is to give yourself some space for your offense to really work, try and gain an additional first down outside the 20 or 25-yard line. Instead, this one's going to come back.
Herbert will give this one to Eckler. And he'll take it across the 50 and into Chief territory. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to second and 4.
Defensively here, you're facing a top-5 team in terms of points scored in the NFL. So when they're that high power, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20, because to me, that's the magic number. 20-point score gives yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
But I think so, because then you turn it into a shootout, and that means your offense has to keep pace.
A gain of 5, good enough for the first down.
How about that run? Picks up a first down. Note the enthusiasm in my voice. Remember, last week, AFC Offensive Player of the Week. I think he's trying to get another one in fold.
And you talked, watching film, a lot about his form and just hitting the hole, running north and south, as we like to say. And I think he's been doing that a lot recently.
Squaring those shoulders and getting downhill.
Now contact up front as penalty markers come in. Who is this against?
So a jump there defensively.
And it's a killer. Watch the football. Don't move across the line of scrimmage until the ball moves.
Now Eckler fighting his way down to about the 35-yard line. Call it a gain of a couple there as it'll leave him with a second and just three.
Well, we talk about defenders, specifically linebackers, keeping their eyes in the right spot. He had that eye down the entire time.
And you know that's not easily done because they throw a lot of misdirection at you. They try and fool you and get your eyes in the wrong place. But you're right about that one. He correctly figured that one out and made a really nice play.
They follow up the gain of two with a gain of one that time.
He's tackled at the 34-yard line. It's a gain of a yard.
They'll try to pick up the first with Eckler. He's not going to get there. That won't even be close. It was blown up in the backfield. A loss of a yard, and it brings up fourth.
That's a play to take note of there for the defense. I think in the future, if you're going to try and block him, maybe you get a guard to help double-team him and try and steer him out of the play. They should have done it on that snap.
Would have been a decently long field goal, 51 yards from here, but instead they're going to go for it. They'll run for it with Eckler. He's got a first down and much more inside the 20. And he's in for a Charger touchdown. Austin Eckler with another touchdown, number 24 on the year. And the Chargers have taken a first quarter lead.
I thought as that was developing that he might actually keep it, but the right decision, obviously, to hand the football off.
And some teams do a really nice job of taking a little bit longer at the mesh point, meaning where he's going to hand it off or keep it. Sometimes they ride it maybe a step longer than others. That allows them to make the proper decision and have the right person end up with the ball.
And it paid off with a long touchdown run.
16-yard line.
The Chiefs' offense about set to begin this drive. And on the last go-around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency. Move the ball at least a few times on offense, get a couple of first downs, and hopefully flip the field.
Yeah, just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here. Again on second down. Mahomes, and going deep for Hill. Oh, he's got a little daylight. And a return here will go to the 31-yard line. What a start defensively. I mean, your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. It'll be a pickup of 16 and a Charger first. Another good run there. He's been good all season long. I don't know if he's going to win that MVP award, but just to be in the discussion, obviously that means he's had a great run.
The raw numbers put him in the discussion. Can he carry his team to enough?
And he's in for a Charger touchdown. 15-yard touchdown grab. And the Chargers find a way to stretch their lead.
The whole team is involved in this game early, aren't they? Go down the field, score on offense, take the ball away on defense, and go right back and score again. You got to like the way that's working for them.
That's exactly right. Touchdown, turnover, touchdown, two-score lead. A little bit like you at breakfast this morning. I got to get this in. Yeah, perfect omelet. Dropped it. It's a little bit of a turnover. You went right back, though, and got that omelet and crushed it.
You got to do what you got to do.
Yeah.
You got to do what you got to do.
Don't worry about your hands, though.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And they're in an early hole. The first drive, they threw the interception. That led to a touchdown. So, decent size deficit early on.
It is, but I think you hit the key words early on. So, they have to decide, do we even need to change game plan? Or do we just need to execute better and try and get back in this game?
Good yardage as he rumbles for 24 and a first.
I have to admit, I'm excited by that play call. and the end result, because this is a team that's down big early in the first quarter, and a lot of teams will just panic, abandon the playbook, and just start firing the ball all over the place. It's way too early for that. Stick to what works for you.
Down double digits, and we talked about their game plan being both running and passing there. You're right. They're sticking to the game plan, getting the ground game going.
A lot of football left to be played.
It's second and eight at the 45-yard line.
The last run good for two. Here's second and eight. The gun, it's Mahomes escaping the, and he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Joey Bosa in there to get him, and that is sack number six now for him on the year. Gonna need better protection here. Third and long following the sack for Mahomes and company. Shotgun snap to Mahomes, and Cooks has it over the middle. And he'll take this to the 47, but no further, as they get him down well short of the line to gain.
One of the money routes for any offense, the drag route. So tough to defend because the receiver can stop at any point and make himself available to the quarterback and get a completion. But I love the communication we saw there. All the defenders pointing out the receiver, where he was going, and then they're able to rally to the ball after the catch and stop him short of a first down.
Mahomes and the offense staying out there. They'll go for it on fourth. They do go for it. It's Mahomes. He is going to find Hill here. And he'll be taken down, as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. The Chiefs with the football as we start the second quarter, as they've got it with a first and 10.
And I just wonder, because I don't think it's going to rattle him necessarily, but I also wonder if it's going to nerve him a little bit. Does it lead to another one, or does he find a way to pull it together and become sharp again?
Touchdown, tying Emmitt Smith for the fifth most in one season. For the Chargers, they're able to widen their lead. The extra point splits the uprights, and that makes the score 21-0. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Taken in the end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20.
20-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And some dangerous territory. Already down three scores. A three and out here, or an inability. And Mahomes misfires again, and it's intercepted. Picked by Kenneth Murray. And he brings this one back. It's a pick six and a Charger TD. Pick six, extending this lead even further. And boy, it's been a while since I've seen a team struggle this badly in the first half.
I think all they want to do is get to the locker room, try and regroup, and come out to start the third quarter. But if things don't improve fast then, I think the backups get a lot of play in the second half.
Point after, right down the middle. And the route is on here in this first half. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air.
Fielded in the end zone.
And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20.
At their own 20-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And fresh off the pick six, they've got to forget about that quickly.
In this case now, the guy throwing the ball, he's going to be like when we talk about with defensive backs who get beat for a long touchdown. Short-term memory, right back out there doing the things that he does best and knowing that taking care of the ball is paramount. Here's his opportunity.
It all comes back to those defensive backs for the former DB, right?
I don't know where that comes from. It just kind of emerges out of me for some reason.
It's deep in there, right? Flush to his right. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Desmond King picks it. And he's going to take this one back to the 47-yard line. We haven't even escaped the first half, and he's already thrown four picks.
And Brandon, back in the good old days, probably back before you were born, if your starter threw four in the first half, he might throw eight or more for the game because they weren't going to pull him out. But nowadays, the patience level isn't quite there. He's going to make some real adjustments, or the backup may see some time.
That one good for 13 and a Charger first.
And he continues to pile up the yardage. That puts him over a buck 50 now. And this defense has really had its problems trying to keep him contained.
First down, it's Herbert. And this one's incomplete.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
From the 24, they'll go again on second and 10. Throwing quickly, and Herbert completes it. They'll get him to the ground at the 20 following a pickup of four. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down.
Third and six.
On third down, here's Eckler. And he will reach the 8-yard line before going out. They gave themselves options there on the third down play, and were able to convert on that RPO.
Shows a lot of trust with the guy taking the snap, doesn't it? Because you're counting on him to make the right reads and give the ball where it's supposed to go. And he did on that play.
And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. That's good for a gain of six, second and goal.
Second and goal at the 3-yard line.
Try to punch it in with Eckler. And he takes it in for a Charger touchdown. Austin Eckler, his 26th touchdown, drawing even with Marshall Faulk for the fourth most in a single season. As his guys continue to put this one out of reach, and he'll bang that one through.
Makes the score, Chargers 35, Chiefs nothing.
Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. Taken in the end zone. And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And they've sort of lost their way, partner. How do they recalibrate and get this proverbial train back on track?
Well, this is where leadership really comes into play. How's the head coach handling it? The offensive coordinator? Sometimes they just make a joke. All right, guys, had your fun? All right.
Throw it out the window.
Yeah, let's get back on track here. And sometimes that'll work just fine.
I guess it's time now to lean on that leadership.
At the 26-yard line.
On second and inches, Mahomes. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down. An incomplete pass on second down leads us to third and inches. Now here's Mahomes being chased out left. He got Mahomes hit. He lost the football and picked up by the Chargers. And he takes it back to the house. That's a fumble recovery and a Charger touchdown. This first half has been a nightmare for that offense. Defense just dominating them.
And when you're picking up the ball, picking up their mistakes, and taking it the other way and putting it in the end zone, that's a defense's dream. They're having that type of a game.
Everything that can go wrong has gone wrong for this offensive unit. Extra point right down the middle. And a rout is on here in this first half.
Fielded in the end zone.
And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
At their own 19-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And they weren't on the sidelines for long, but I'll tell you what, I'm glad you and I weren't down there. We could hear them, the coaches from all the way up here. They were adamant, you've got to hold on to the football or else we have no hope.
Yeah, it's easy for me to laugh sitting up here, but you're exactly right. If we were down there, that message would have been received a whole different way. Because turnovers, they've been a big problem for them. Got to take care of the football. Got to hold on to it.
Looking to throw again on second down. Mahomes gets this one to Hill. And he'll be brought down right at the 30 here. They'll get three as the drive continues. It's a first down.
When you're struggling on offense, you're looking for anything possible to get you going. Sometimes you do it like basketball teams that don't normally press. You put a press on, bring people to life, make them move a little bit quicker. Maybe that'll help them as they head towards the half.
He'll get it once more into the hands of Hill.
Mahomes pass.
It's a gain of five on the play, and it'll be second down.
A gain of five brings up second and five at the 34-yard line.
Again, they'll throw with Mahomes. This one complete to Mecole Hardman. 20, 10, and all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Mecole Hardman touchdown with a lucky number 13 touchdowns now on the year. And it may only be for pride now, but the Chiefs get a bit closer. And they get a bit of a respite here from what's been an otherwise dreadful first half of football.
Chargers 42, Chiefs 7.
And McGinnis with the kickoff honors following the touchdown. Taken in the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24.
24-yard line.
The Charger drive about to get going. They've really distanced themselves. They have put the pedal to the metal, I guess, so to speak.
So definitely have them in the rearview mirror, don't they? I mean, you're exactly right. Being able to string together these drives that end up in points, it's almost like a run in basketball. And they're on a really big time one right now.
It becomes contagious, doesn't it?
It absolutely does, because oftentimes it translates to your defense as well, because they're excited about getting the ball back for their offense that's playing so well.
Well, they are clicking right now. Now a dump off here complete. Not much there, only a yard.
A gain of a yard.
2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. Yard line. Coming up at halftime, I'll go from one personality, that's you, Charles Davis, to another one in Orlando, the coach. He'll have stats and scores from around the NFL. You and Jonathan, coach. Oh, he bounded in the air, and now it's intercepted. He's picked off near his own 48, and he's able to take this one back to the 36-yard line. When he went on the move there and started rolling out, I thought there was a window, but that window closed quickly, intercepted.
And sometimes, despite how big your arm talent is, you don't get enough on a throw when you're on the move as opposed to setting your feet and stepping into one. That may have been the case there, and the defense certainly benefited.
Tackle made there by the safety, Derwin James.
That's a really good gain right there. They pick up 5 yards halfway to a first down. The only problem now in the huddle, everyone's going to want to touch the football. Be a lot of chattering now because they've seen that they can move the line of scrimmage.
Now this time Mahomes will throw. They will find Davis. That's complete. And they'll be inside the 25 now at the 24. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down.
Kansas City.
Looking to throw is Mahomes. Complete. The tight end, Kelsey. They'll get him to the ground at the 20 following a pickup of 4. They'll contain him to just 4. Second down.
Second and 6 at the 20-yard line.
Now Mahomes. Open man is Hill. He's got it. They'll head out of bounds inside the 10. Mark him down at the 9. This is first and goal and a golden chance to get a score back here before halftime. Now it's Mahomes again. And my goodness, another interception. Derwin James with a pick. And the Chargers are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points.
Mahomes pass. Intercepted. The Chargers take over first and 10 at the 50-yard line.
Chargers in good field position to start out. First and 10, right at the 50-yard line. A final shot before the break for Herbert. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. And it'll be intercepted. Picked up by Charvarius Ward. We have hit halftime. Still two more quarters to go. We'll take a timeout. We'll be back after this. You're watching the NFL, and it's on EA Sports.
It's in the game.
Austin McGinnis set to kick off.
So the Chargers will start the second half with the lead and the football as we're underway in the third quarter. Fielded in the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. The Charger drive about to get going. And last time, one play interception, so this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it. And I can't wait to see what they decide to do with play calling, because a one-play drive where you throw an interception, a lot of people will think the very next time out, run the football, don't give them a chance.
Maybe play action?
I think maybe you go play action, show your quarterback, get a little confidence in him, and let him fling another one.
And 8.
Here's a 4-receiver look now. 3 of those guys out to the right side on 2nd and 8. From the shotgun, here's Herbert. And Daniels has it, left side. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. He was held without a catch in the first half, but he's got one here, and he also picks up a first down. He's going to loft one deep left side here. Got a man, it's caught inside the 10. Takes it in for a Charger touchdown. A big play there. His 10th touchdown of the season, 2nd of the game. And this Chargers offense continues to pour it on. And his kick is good, and flags fly as well. Some frustration showing through right now. This is going to be a roughing call, so they elect to decline it.
And why not? Just go ahead and let the play stand, and they'll take that.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And not a good return here at all as they'll be forced to start at the 12-yard line.
In this position, trying to get back into the game, teams are looking for a spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback, and they have a long field to cover if they want to try to put points on the board.
And he'll get this one up to about his 14. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be 2nd and 8.
Well, they certainly haven't been able to get him going and establish the run, so I think it's time to abandon that plan and start chucking it all over the park. And you know who's excited about that? The defensive front. They got just pin their ears back and get after him now.
Now they're staring at a third and eight. That last play backwards a yard.
I think it's pretty evident. We can say what a difference a week makes. Last week, he ran pretty much wild, didn't he? Did pretty much what he wanted to do. But this one, they stopped him cold. That, to me, that's good scouting and even better execution.
Yeah, and they stopped him behind the line right there. They obviously watched the tape a few times and made some adjustments. Throwing is Mahomes on third. That one complete to Hill. And they snap him short of the first as he can only get to the 20. And how about the call here? They need 2 yards in their own territory on fourth down, and they're going to go for it. Try and throw for it here. And he finds a man with a crossing route. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. A curious decision to go for it, but it pays off with a first down. Now he's going to swing this one out to his running back. And this play will be blown up. He'll lose yardage back at the 38. He was unable to shake free there. They'll cover him for a loss of a yard. 38-yard line, second and 11. And again, it's Mahomes. From the left side, it's complete. And he's brought to the ground with another first down at the Chargers 43. 19 yards to pick up there. Move the chains.
First down, Chiefs.
Mahomes now on first down. Completes it to Hardman. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Mecole Hardman with his 14th touchdown of the year, second of the game. And the Chiefs gain a bit of respectability. He has his 2 scores, but still a sizable deficit in this game.
Do you have him in fantasy football this week?
Unfortunately, no.
It's too bad, right? That would have been big points. But he is really trying to rally his team as best he can. Things are not going as well the rest of the way for them. That's why they're down. With this deficit, he might need to score a couple of more times to give them a chance.
Takes this about 5 yards deep. And tackled at the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards. Now here's a defensive timeout called by the Chiefs. It's just their first, so 2 remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. They started on the ground with Eckler. That's a lead of a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down. The previous run, good for 9. Here's second and a yard.
Brings up second and 1 at the 30-yard line.
Once more, here's Eckler. And he'll get it up to the 33-yard line.
Second and 1 is often an invitation to take the big shot downfield. I'll bet the offensive lineman said, are you kidding? We just get on our backs and let's go get the first down. They love being physical.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Here is Eckler. That flag comes in from the umpire after a gain of about 4. And this looks like it's going to be holding. Herbert, quick pass out wide. And they'll get it up just short of the 45. 17 yards for the Chargers there as they've got themselves a first down. Back to throw here, Herbert. There's a quick throw right side, and it's complete. That catch good for only a couple.
The goal of a wide receiver screen is get enough blockers in front to create a wall and let him pick his spot to run the football. How about the defense there swarming to it and not allowing that to happen? Did not let him get downfield.
Second down, Eckler. And he'll take it down shy of the 45 at the 46. That one, a first down pickup of 8.
We use the word relentless a lot with guys who are aggressive on the field. In this case, it really fits, doesn't it? How about his ability to break tackles and his feet never stop moving?
First and 10, Herbert. He's going to loft one deep left side. Got a man. It's caught inside the 10. And down he goes, taking it inside the 10, just shy of the 5 at the 6. 39 yards there. A big one.
6-yard line.
Now a chance to make that big play really hurt. It's first and goal just outside the 5. On the RPO, that's complete right side. And he's in for a Charger touchdown from 6 yards away. And this offense continues to pour it on. That, of course, all set up by the big run on the play prior. They took advantage right away with a touchdown throw.
And you mentioned advantage. Probably taking advantage of their natural instinct after that previous play to be aggressive and rush towards the line of scrimmage. And instead, they were vulnerable to the pass.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away.
Fields it in the middle of the end zone.
And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line.
16-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. Last time they were out here, they had the benefit of good field position, led to a touchdown. This time, they're going to have to work for it.
They are, but with that last drive, that culminating touchdown, I think they carried out confidence into this one. It doesn't matter where you start with the football now, they have to feel great about their opportunity.
That's a good way to start the drive, 17 yards and a first down. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Flushed out right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. And it's a big turnover there on the final play of the quarter.
Oh, yeah, good job, fellas, good job.
So it'll be a change of possession on the turnover when we get back. This is the National Football League on EA Sports. On first down, Eckler. And he'll go down inside the 45 before going out of bounds. It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it 2nd and 4. Charles, you said earlier this defense is probably going to need to hold these guys right around 20 or under that if they were going to have a chance. It was evident pretty early on that wasn't going to happen.
Yeah, they left 20 behind a long time ago in this game, didn't they? It looks like they're headed towards a big, big number. But 20 was the threshold because that kept them in the ball game and kept the pressure off of their own offense.
9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down.
Well, that's a carry they have to be satisfied with. And throughout this game, they've been satisfied with what he's given them. Whenever they've needed a big run, a first down, he's the guy they've turned to. And it doesn't matter what the defense thinks. They feel like they've got the confidence to keep handing it to him and keep picking up good yardage.
And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. It's a gain of 11 and a first down, L.A. Going on the ground with Eckler. And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down.
No doubt those are the types of carries they're looking for here, Charles. The lead in the fourth quarter. This is when coaches that have a reliable running game, they breathe a little easier on the sideline.
Yeah, they love the idea that they can take the air out of the football.
And he's in for a Charger touchdown. A great effort there. His 5th touchdown now on the year. And this offense is running away with this one.
Well, they just continue to roll. And, Charles, for you and I, we want the close games, but for them, it has to be so nice to enjoy this big cushion.
I can't remember the last time we saw them play this loose and have this much fun. I think they'd love to be able to capture this game, carry it with them from week to week, and be able to execute like this in all the rest of their games.
Taken in the end zone.
And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked out officially at the 21.
Their own 21-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive.
And their four-game win streak very much in jeopardy as they go to work here late with a first and 10.
Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. Eluding the pressure right. Opted to run for it. The decision a good one. Picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10.
Looks to me, partner, like he's learned a little bit, because earlier in the game, I think he's trying to force a lot of throws into some windows that just weren't open.
Yeah, the interceptions had plagued him, especially a second interception, really a bad throw. So maybe a better decision there.
Yeah, no doubt about it. I think he learned from earlier in the game, and he's applying it now.
Second and 7.
Like some movement there. Let's get the call. So that'll back him up 5. And that false start penalty certainly not helping their cause here. Second down and long. He's going to be out up around the 45-yard line. A gain of 13. It's a first down.
13 yards. First down, Kansas City.
Now this time he'll look to throw. Left sideline, it's complete.
Mahomes pass.
And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line.
It's a
chewing up big yardage. Another nice gain there. This one goes for 20. Rolling to his right. Looking middle, and it's incomplete. He was looking for Tyreek Hill that time, but it's going to be second down.
Kenneth Murray on the coverage.
From the gun, it's Mahomes. Looking for Hill again. This time it's complete. They get 6. That'll leave them with 3rd and 4. The Chiefs on 3rd down. Not good. 0 for 4 thus far. This is 3rd and 4. Mahomes to throw once more. Buying time to his left. He may try and run for this. Give him 7 on the tuck and run, and it'll get him a new set of downs.
7. And a 1st down, Chiefs.
Now on 1st down. And now here is another interception. Picked off at the 16.
Partner,
I gotta tell you, I'm trying to think of something positive to say for this offense, but I'd have to be a spin doctor for that one. This has been a tough performance to watch.
And I think it's hard at this point to actually identify what's really gone wrong. I guess the catch-all is everything. Doesn't sound like real sharp analysis, but I don't have much else for you.
And the scoreboard just lopsided, and it's been ugly from the get-go. The Charger drive about to get going. And after the interception, they are sitting in an even better spot with the ball and a comfortable 4th quarter lead. And again, the footwork. And getting this just shy of midfield, they'll spot it at the 49. They may want to go back to that one. First play of the drive, good for 15 and a 1st down.
39-yard line.
Ground, it's Eckler, and he'll take it across the 50 and into Chief territory. He'll get a nice chunk there on the 1st down run, and it's 2nd and 4.
Oh, that's one to warm the hearts of all those old school football players, isn't it? Tough, hard, gritty run, got behind his pads. Celebrating, the guys who just gave up that play.
Go. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. They're going to snuff this play out behind the line. We have not seen that much today. It's a loss of two, now third down. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So it's Charger football as we welcome you back from the two-minute warning. They've got a third down now as they look for one more first down to help salt this one away. His third interception. He got outside the pocket there trying to improvise, and he was calling for the ball downfield, but still the interception.
I think what happened, he did call for the ball thinking that he was open, but I think the quarterback spotted him too late, and that margin that he had on the defenders, that got eaten up, and they came up with the interception.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. Let's just be frank, they're playing for pride at this point. And my goodness, another interception. Derwin James with a pick. And brings this one back. It's a pick six and a Charger TD. So this defense doubling its pleasure there. Remember, they had the fumble return for a score earlier in the game, and now this time an interception return for another score. And this one was over a while ago as they just add on to their big lead.
The score, Chargers 70, Chiefs.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. Fielded in the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one.
Their own 18-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. They are just obviously getting shellacked here in this one, Charles. What's the message if you're a coach for this final drive in a lopsided game like this?
To a lot of coaches,
be honest.
Don't forget today. Don't forget what has happened out here.
Yeah, use that as ammo
exactly.
Going forward.
Exactly. Take a great look at that scoreboard. Realize how poorly everything went for us today. Coaching, playing, the whole deal. And never forget it, because
you're not going to want that feeling
no,
again.
No, you don't want that feeling again. And who knows? You may meet up with this team again.
They go play action. Now Mahomes. He's going to let it fly. And now here is another interception. Picked up by Sean Murphy Bunting. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Their own 8-yard line.
The Charger drive about to get going. They're looking at a third straight win here if they can hold on. Here's Eckler to begin the drive. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense, rallying to the football and getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made by the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
Dances by him.
Just about a minute left in this game, and they're still taking it into the end zone, and you know they could have taken a knee there, but they decided to play this one all the way out, and I think their philosophy is, we're going to give you everything we've got. If we just go ahead and take a knee now, we're actually showing you disrespect that way, like taking pity on you. They're not about to do that to their opponent.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Taken in the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
Their own 19-yard line.
So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. And the drive begins with a run by Geis. He's got a first down and more past the 30. finally down at the 32-yard line. A big play there out of Geis. And even 50 yards. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. They stay on the ground. This time it's Hill. And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards. Back to the 33. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
I like the strategy. Extra tight ends, extra beef.